my cousins in Christ. I'm Mary's daughter, and I want to welcome you to our family of faith. Here we believe in the power of prayer, and that through Jesus Christ, we can change anything. If you're new here, stick around for prayers, devotionals, and powerful Bible study topics. We're here to grow in faith and walk this journey as one. Lord Heavenly Father, we come before you with humble hearts, seeking your divine protection and grace over our homes. We ask that you surround this dwelling with a pure white shield of your holy light, casting out any shadow of negativity and securing this space with your boundless love and protection. Lord, we invite your heavenly angels to stand guard at every entrance of our homes. Place them at the front door, Lord, the back door, and every window so that no harm or unwanted presence may enter. Let their wings be an indestructible barrier against all that is contrary to your peace and blessings. Lord, shield this home from natural disasters and uncontrollable weather. Shield this home from robbers and thieves. Shield this home from trespassers and vandalism. Shield this home from prying eyes and nosy neighbors. Shield this home from pests and unwanted animal life. Shield this home from costly damages and unforeseen damages. Shield this home from poverty and hardships. Lord, shield this home from debt and excessive waste. May your divine presence fill every room, Lord, every corner, and every moment within these walls. Lord, fill this home with love, peace, and unity. Fill this home with prosperity and abundance. Purify this space with holy light, removing any remnants of fear, anxiety, or evil that may linger. Lord, surround us with a protective aura that radiates your strength and serenity. Cover us and our family as we come and go. Let every person that enters this home feel at peace and leave with peace. Lord, protect us from picking up unwanted feelings, emotions, and trauma that does not belong to us. Lord, shield us from bringing in any negative or troublesome spirits into this home. Lord, transform any negative energy that enters this home into positivity, happiness, unity, and harmony. Lord God, we trust in your promises of protection and safety. Please bless this home with your peace, prosperity, and joy. Let it be a sanctuary where your love abides and where your light shines brightly. Because as for us in this house, we will serve the Lord. In the name of Jesus Christ, we pray. Amen. God emphasizes the power of words, including speaking blessings and protection over your home. Throughout Scripture, we see the importance of declaring God's truth, His protection, and His peace in the places where we dwell. So right now, we will declare His promises and claim the presence of God to dwell in your home, knowing that your words carry power when they align with God's word. God is a constant source of protection, strength, and refuge, securing your home from trouble. we declare that any spiritual or physical attack against this home will not succeed. God promises to protect your home, watching over everything that happens within and around it. God declares that your home is a sanctuary of God's presence, protected by His angels, and no harm or danger will come near it. We declare that the peace of God, which surpasses all understanding, will fill your home, driving out all fear, anxiety, and confusion. We declare that every person in this household is covered by the blood of Jesus, and no weapon formed against you shall prosper. We declare safety over our homes and that the Lord is our shield, guarding our comings and goings, now and forever. We declare that love reigns in this household and that we are bound together in the love of Jesus Christ, which conquers all division. We declare that unity and harmony abide in this home, and that we will dwell together in peace and understanding. We declare that this home is a place of prosperity where God blesses the work of our hands and we shall lack nothing. We declare that our households are led by the wisdom of God, and all decisions we make are guided by His Holy Spirit. We declare that all who dwell in this house will be loved, successful, and have good health. We declare that the spirit of strife and discord has no place in this home. we declare that peace and reconciliation are always sought in every conflict. We declare that God is our refuge and our fortress. We know that His peace and His presence will continue to dwell over this home. We declare that this home will be a place where the Lord is honored and served, inviting His presence to dwell. We rebuke any spiritual attacks or negative forces by claiming God's promise of protection. We declare that anxiety, strife, and fear must leave right now in the name of Jesus. This home will be filled with God's love, joy, and perfect peace only. This home is a place of safety, refuge, and divine protection. God's provision flows through this home, and every need is met. This house will serve the Lord, and His favor will rest upon everyone who enters. We speak life, protection, and blessings over this home, praying that the Word of God continues to be our foundation. We declare that the blessings of the Lord rest in this home and that it will flourish in love, safety, joy, and favor in the name of Jesus Christ.